Welcome to a new game, everyone. I'm trying this game out because I wanted to play it on the Switch. I don't know if it's on any other console right now, but it looked like a really cool free-to-play version of Monster Hunter World. Now, I've not played Monster Hunter. However, when you boot this game up, they immediately put you into a battle situation with something, and I guess that's the tutorial, so I did not record that. I don't know if it's going to make me play it over or not. Me and my friend, we want to play this, but our internet is a little weird, so I'm gonna try and play this, and here's why it might be weird. Where I live, we do not have broadband cable internet, and by cable I mean the broadband line that runs down the telephone poles on the road for some people, and some people have the fiber optic stuff. Where I live, we are like half a mile from where it stops, and the company will not run it any further. If they were to run it, two requirements have to be met for them to run it. And they're optional. One, there must be 31 houses on the road, or families as they say. Or two, you pay $3,200,000 or something and they run it down because it's paid for. It's some nonsense, and it's been like this for the 27 years that I've lived here at home. I don't know why that's a requirement. It's so stupid. But we're gonna try and play it. Oh. Customer character. Okay, yeah, I skipped the tutorial because I already played it, so I guess I'll create a character. And yes, my camera is in a weird spot, so I'm gonna probably be moving my camera around as I see fit because of the way the situation is. What is that gonna look like? Oh, I'm choosing a face. Okay, so I want that one. I want my character to be feminine. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. The cute factor. I don't want her to be like super pale, but I want her to be like toned a little bit. Let's see here. Oh, this is the roundness of the face. Ooh, I don't want it to be square. And let's make it like a nice little round. Okay, squish and stretch. How does that work? Seriously, how does that work? Oh dear goodness. Let's just kind of leave that about right there, because I'm not even going to mess with the symmetry. It's perfect how it is. Eye size. Nope, not going to mess with that. Wait, can we make it like chibi-fied? Oh, they don't make it like super big, but I'll give her bigger eyes. Hopefully she'll be able to see better. I'm not going to rotate them. I'm not going to space them. Let's see here. Iris? What? Seriously, what does that do? Oh, it's the color of the eye. Okay, I see it now. Yeah, let's make it, like, normal. The pupil. Oh, I'm surprised you can even change that. Goodness. Make it human as possible, because I mean it's a video game. Hairstyles, what does that look like? Oh wow, okay. I wanted this video to just be like 15 or 20 minutes. I didn't expect it to be this. Oh, that's cute. I have no idea why I'm playing with a female character, but I like it. Oh, that looks nice. And you get the reverse version of it. I could totally do lollipop chains on here if I wanted to. Oh look, it's the hairstyle from Onigiri, the Japanese MMO that's on the Xbox. Their hair on this game is insanely reflective. Let's see here, can I do something interesting? I'm thinking these hairstyles are like apocalyptic, but I'm gonna go with that one. Ooh, hairstyle, yeah, there we go. I wanna be a blonde. Yeah, like an elf. What's this? No, we don't put facial hair on our women, but it'll look funny. Yeah, that does look funny. Full beard. Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Eyebrow size. Yeah, let's change that to be a little bit smaller. Yeah. I guess these are presets. Yes, they are. Oh my goodness. We got stuff we're gonna be doing and messing with. Wait, there's another option. No, there wasn't. Nose size. I think it's good the way it is. I don't really want to mess with that. Not gonna... Nope, that's good too. Not gonna mess with the ears either. Jaw size. Maybe it could be a bit smaller. Jaw corners. Try to make it look as feminine as possible. Because I like the cute girls. I mean, if I'm going to be using this character the whole game, I want it to be the way I want it. Check cheekbones and no. I think it's the great the way it is, so I'm not going to change anything else. Face extras. Is that a blush kind of thing? Oh, yeah. I'm not really a person of makeup. Nah, I like it the way it is without makeup. Ooh, put a scar? No, face paint. That looks cool. I mean, that looks cool too. Everything on here looks cool. I'll go with the one eye. I mean, it does look interesting. So, I'm gonna ready. I'm gonna go to the Shattered Isles. You will not be able to change your appearance at any time. This will be permanent! Cool, well, I'll have a slash on my face the entire time. Huh. Do I really want this the entire game? I'm contradicting myself. I don't know. I mean, I do like the color of the blue. I really do. So, I'm going to reference this to my YouTube logo in a way. So, yes, I'm going to keep it. Dauntless. It's so pretty. That's the loading screen, apparently. I only turned my camera off to see if I can get a good image of this, maybe for a thumbnail or something. So please excuse my camera disappearance. Oops, I hit the button too many times. Why are you still loading? And no, I'm not making fun of anyone. I just like doing silly weird accents, even though they're not correct or accurate. So, forgive me. Not making fun of anyone in general. Nobody. I guess I could be making fun of myself because I'm terrible at the accents anyway. Ooh, cutscene. I do apologize about any imagery that might be skipping a little bit. Quest or mark on your compass. Okay. Speak to characters with symbols to start your journey. Alrighty, so we're already about 10 minutes in. Oh god, it's a big sword. Holy crap. Am I actually talking to other people on here? This is crazy. It's a full MMO on a console. I mean, Onigiri did it first, but still.
I knew you were right for this job.
Am I really? Graduation day, but these are just the initial set. You'll need better gear and soon go to Willis Borman. He can forge better weapons using parts from behemoths themselves. I get rewards. Awesome. I get a hammer! Maybe I can make Thor's hammer later. Maybe. If everyone likes this video enough, I will continue this game later. Ooh. Weapon of choice.
This ought to keep you busy.
Yeah. A slayer is always training. Even the most experienced slayer, which you are not, can do with some refreshness on the basics. take a look at weapons of overviews. I've prepared you, might learn something new or fix some bad habits. Alrighty, I get to choose my weapon. Capable of many different types of attacks, from slashing to staggering. What's this gonna be like? Chain blades? It takes longer to swing. Whoa! That looks insane. What about the hammer? That's a huge hammer! You've got to have muscle for that. It does take a bit to swing, though. That's cool. You have to reload it? Oh, dear goodness. Okay, what's the axe do? Swing. Swing my axe. Oh. Large. Oh, you can throw it as a boomerang? That's so cool! I don't know which one I want to choose. The war pike. I'm only showing them so I can see what they look like. I like how they have this demonstration. Oh, that's cool. You can shoot with it. And then you got the repeaters, which is actual guns. Inflict lighter damage at range, but strike hard with empowered shots than when fighting in close quarters. That is really interesting. I'm wondering if I can change my weapons as well, as I please. What is that? Aether Strikers? So you get really close and personal with these things. Okay, for now, I'm gonna choose the sword and see how that works out for me.
Give them hell.
Am I lagging? Why is it so dark? It shouldn't be so dark. Why is it dark? Oh, it's probably the shadows. Yes, the shadows. I got a potion or something. Where am I supposed to go? There should be somebody with an exclamation point or something. I see a question mark.
That went even better than expected.
Every weapon you can, knowing the right tool. What did I do other than look at the weapons? Okay.
How's it going?
Oh, this is like the person that just kind of helps you. So I've completed that. Exclamation point. Can I run yet? What the heck is that? I don't know what half of this stuff is yet. Someone is over here.
Wills needs just a moment of your time.
Sure. Take all the moment you need.
What say you to paying work?
Yeah, I'm accepted anyway, because I gotta get my stuff.
Take the fight to the behemoths.
Okay, starting a hunt. Follow the paw print on the compass. Select the behemoth you want to fight, then select start hunt. Okay, so I need to go to the board. Match up the four teammates to take down the behemoth. Oh, goodness. I see what's going on. They're gonna set me up on a battle. Do I even have time for it? Pursuit. Blaze Behemoths. Oh, that's funny. They named it Blaze Behemoths, and my name's Chris Blazix Games. Interesting! Lesser Embermane. Let's go do this. Preparing hunt. Oh, that was quick. I don't even know what I'm doing. Based on the current loadout, it's a normal challenge. With a heavy attack while it's charging. To stun it. Element guide. Oh, you've got fire and ice weapons. Interesting. 30 seconds. Match found. Interesting. That's really weird how you match up with other people to go do this. Ah, what? What? I was supposed to go in that. I hit the wrong button. I've been playing Xbox too much. Ugh. That's bothering. Can I go in? Oh. It's up there. That explains a lot. Hoo-hoo. Yes, my camera's in the way again. Yes, I know that. But you have to deal with the loading screens when you play an online game. So far, it seems to be playing well. Not 100%. I'd say it's a little closer to like the 80% mark because of the little bit of lag and time loading. Oh, goodness. ZR to equip and go. Let's just do this so I can start and do it. It's a number one threat level. I got a training sword. Oh my. A Slayer flask. Can be used 5 times to recharge between hunts. Okay. How do we go? Oh, there's a timer. Oh, goodness, that's a long time to go. Departing for island. And see, I've got to wait a whole minute just to do this. Anyway, how's y'all's days going? Say good or great in the comments.
I won't be able to, I don't even know if I have enough time. I've got to cut this episode short at some point because I do have to go to work. That's one problem I have to deal with. Why did I decide to record before work? I don't know. Because I wanted to make content.
14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do this. Watch the mash, like... Okay.
Oh, that's how we get in here.
I like the animation stuff. Sprinting is ZR with your weapon drawn. Just need stamina to dodge with A. I forgot how to... Oh. I don't know what those are. But we're gonna try it. Oh gosh. If you lose track of your partner, or want to call them to your location, send up a flare so they can find you. We're gonna try our best here. I'm only trying to do what I can. Oh, goodness. What was that? What is Behold? Oh. There's no way I'm gonna be good at this. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Oh, that's not cool. Ah, I would get hit. That's not cool, man. Ah. My big power up just kind of gone. This behemoth needs to go. You're outnumbered, buddy. You look playful too, which is really weird. Holding B so I can charge again. That helps. That really does help. Let's get rid of it. It does take a lot of attacking to get this guy down. It's worse than this tutorial monster I had to fight. Ow! Where are you at? Cool, we knocked it out a little bit. Nice! We got it. Awesome! We got it! I'm happy. I got it. My rank was an S+. I didn't know there was anything higher than that. We're gonna hit Y to continue. Sword mastery. Oh, depending on the weapon, you get mastery on that. Alrighty, automatically leaving hunt. Okay, let's just leave the hunt now. I'm happy with what I got. And now we go back and head to where we need to go. I just remembered, my camera was in the way of the freaking behemoth's health the entire time because it was up there in the corner. I should have kept my camera down here. But it's okay. Their health level is a little heart up in the corner, and it has like quadrants that disappear when you attack. Oh wait, so for you guys it would be like this. Can we load faster, please? Oh, curse my internet. By the way, if you were wondering, because I don't think I finished that, my internet is through my phone's Wi-Fi hotspot. What is this? Get more with Elite. Oh, it's something you can pay for to get cool stuff. Okay, so we're back here. Which I assume now I can go to the blacksmith and get my stuff. I can craft an Embermane weapon. What happened? It freezes a bit because of the internet problem.
It's good to see you, friend.
You have a funny voice. Ah, ooh. Let's see here. Oh, that has way more damage on it. Heck yeah. Compared to what I already have. After dodging through an attack, gain 7 points for attack speed for 16 seconds. And that doesn't have anything. It'd be a poor choice to not go for that. I want that one. Yes. Nice. Can I upgrade it? Awesome. Cool. Now can I equip it?
Come back soon.
Well guys, that's all the time I have for this episode, unfortunately, because I have to go to work like I mentioned. Oh cool, I leveled up again with something. But I will see you guys next time. If you enjoyed Dauntless, I will probably most likely see this game as a potential long-running series on the channel, but it won't be every single day, it'll be every now and then kind of thing. So, I will see you guys in the next video. Feel free to go watch my other games in the playlist that I have. This is Chris Blazes Games, and I'm leaving here soon. Bye-bye.